In his verified answer, lawyer Lorenzo Gadon insists it's time for Supreme Court Chief Justice Maria Lourdes Sereno to go, claiming her answer to his impeachment complaint was nothing but lies.
Her allegations in the answer are merely palusot in mga kasinungalingan.
Gadon says he's ready to present proof Sereno misdeclared her style in, along with other evidence to show his allegations against her are true.
Yung sinasabi naman na nagastos daw yung iba, eh bakit? Yun lang ba ang income niya? For the whole year ng 2003 to 2009, ibig sabihin yun lang ang pinagkakitaan niya.
Before this, the defense filed a letter before the House Justice Committee reiterating their bid to dismiss the complaint and that should the complaint be heard, Sereno's right to cross-examine witnesses be guaranteed, citing the rules of the House for impeachment.
Narinig lang natin from friends, allies, ganyan, na may mga ganun daw balita, no, na posible lang hindi makapagtanong si Chief Justice doon sa mga witnesses.
When the rules provide for cross-examination, that means that it's the adverse party's right to confront the witnesses.
House Justice Committee Chair Ray Umali, however, says the panel will have to vote on this because House rules are clear that lawyers cannot ask questions. So if Sereno wants to confront her accusers, she will have to do it herself and not through her lawyers. Her lawyers, however, can just ask congressman allies to ask their questions for them.
Lawyer naman, Chief Justice pa siya, then probably we may allow herself to conduct the cross-examination, not the lawyers because the rules of the House does not allow lawyers to speak.
The next hearing may be set next week. RG Cruz, ABS-CBN News.